Everybody to part 4 of Devil May Cry 5. Now today we are playing mission 8, and first before we get into life, I better customize. Yeah, so who will we be playing as? I think we're playing as Nero. Yeah, Nero it is. We have almost got all of the Red Queen abilities. Let's see if we can get any. Alright. Air height. Concentrate demonic power into the area under your feet to perform a double jump that can reach higher locations. Okay, that could be useful. Let's see what we can get for guns. Okay, yeah, nothing more. So, I'm not gonna go for Table Hopper 3, at least not yet. Let's just get air height. Alright, now let's start the mission then. Hope you guys are enjoying this series.
Well, no point in turning back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. Alright, just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down. Stood a chance.
Okay, now we gotta do some platforming.
Guess that's my ride.
Wait a second. These convicts then threw the five-hot transport blood gathered in the human world. Offer yourself to flow, and it will carry you to deeper into the tree. But warn, there is no turning back once you've entered.
Where does this go?
And we're covered all in blood.
Blood all over. Better be a shower.
Wanted to lose that double breaker there. Okay, we got overture. I already have that. And what else to take it? Better than nothing.
Going down is the only way, huh? This again. Where's he gonna take me now?
Use divinity statues to trade red orbs or skill and items. Okay. That's 17. Let's see if we could get something useful. More red alerts.
Come on.
done now. Cool. Oh, we missed the fragment. Okay, there is a medical train there. Look at those. I missed it back. Another portal. Got another elevator. I'm there. Yes. Never mind. I thought there was a red orb right there. That monkey business Devil Breaker was just a DLC. It was free. No, it just was just listlessly. That's not possible. Sorry guys, let's drink water. can't believe you like keeping porno mags. Oh yeah, we still don't have enough. Oh, fuck. Let's just go. Boy, over sure. No, I don't need any. No, thanks. Oh, we're hey, here to use them.
It's me. Where's Dante? Dante? Body. Dry Dante. Jerky. Got nothing.
He's gonna beat me again. Effect on him whatsoever.
You will regret being born.
Oh, that was a shield that we were fighting. Now we're gonna get a proper boss fight. Dante, holy shit. That's a cool devil figure. It's way better than his last one. That was good. We got a D. I was hoping for an A. Alright, never mind. Let's continue. Oh, now we're gonna play as a V, I think. Find the Sparta sword.
Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady has her all off. See, she wants to invite you to the birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a small one, Morton. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expect nothing less.
So what's the good?
Oh, I gotta get cash up front.
Cash up front. This I like. The water needs turning on. Those toilets need flush.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency man now.
I'll take you up on that gig. But oh, moment. If you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find my interest. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on! You don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You need to handle it.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason is for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Either we're gonna go in a flashback and play as Dante, or we're gonna continue as V, because right now Nero is getting his ass kicked. Yep, we're playing as V. Figured that much.
What the hell? Shoot the wall.
New types of monsters.
Did you find it?
I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. Here,
go.
Oh, we just outrun them.
Slice them. Pin them to the wall. Here. I need you.
That was a bad drop. We were at S and then we straight went to B.
thinking about Mommy Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me. At your pleasure.
Ascend!
Get that golden ore. That was pretty far. I mean, why not have to? Oh no, we had people here. That's what I'm talking about.
Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
This is your mission. Nice.
Okay, we're getting even better. Double S. I remember the double S. That was pretty cool.
If we had the double S on Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Finally. Now we got the golden one. Something. I'm not gonna write a lot of them. I want to save some for Nero because Nero, I want to make
Artemis,
him OP.
Keep squawking, little chickie.
Has not a scratch.
Impressive.
What is that man made of?
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Let's get Shadow and Guillotine. Yeah, let's get this. Upgrade. Yes. Okay, we still have a lot. Okay. Could get Nightmare combo. Oh, let's upgrade the Devil Trigger because since he is, I don't like this, and I want it to be more powerful. And that's gonna be it for now. Let's just go ahead to the fight, or at least I think it is a boss fight.
This present, it's the Devil Sword Sparta. No doubt about it.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier. Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though, so close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey, no offense, you know.
That kid Nero, he has the strength.
It speaks.
Don't even have the words.
die! He's alive! He's alive!
The devil's sword, Sparta, was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it, V! No!
Okay, so that is amazing. He's got an S ranking. That's pretty cool. Right, so let's watch the next cutscene, and I'm gonna end the video before we start the mission, and we can continue from mission 10 in the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed this part. If you guys did, make sure to leave a like to this video and subscribe to the channel. It really helps me out, man.
You need to hide, Dante. No matter what happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. But Urizen is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Oh, my, V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Ra.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Player changed Dante. Switch to Dante, wield a variety of weapons, skills, and smooth and style combat, and vitality and orbs that may help carry over, but You must obtain skills from Dante. Alright. So mission 10. I'm not gonna do this right now. We'll start mission 10 from the next part. So hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys in the next one. Peace out.